He'll hit one out toward deep left field. Delmonico going back, and that one is gone. Big fly for Brandon Phillips, and the Angels lead it 2-1.
For Phillips versus Ball State. People have been asking, why is he hitting in that position? Well, he's been pretty good as far as a